take that home with us tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is official. This match will be for the Brass Knuckles Championship. It is no hold barred, no disqualification, balls count anywhere, anything goes.
Tomer Shalom looking a little worried. Buckamania clearly running wild. Clean break in a Brass Knuckles match. What the hell?
Yeah.
Buck! Pay to get in, did you? You just walked in? Good. You smell like Tim Horton. Two of my favorites here. The man who bruised the hell out of my chest, Tomer Shalom, and Wrestle Crisis president, Buck Gunderson. This fellow here, but the last time they fought, he lost because he got hit with a roll of dimes. He didn't wait to collect them all. Yeah. Couldn't stand to see the dimes go. Giant pile of chairs. A comfy fall, no doubt. I said a comfy fall, no doubt. Little fireball.
Ladies